Hello guys, it's me, Shadow Dragon P again, and welcome back to another video, and welcome, welcome, welcome. But today's video, there's a new dragon mob released. But look at that. You see that? Oh my god, it's finally released. Yes, finally. So look at the listening engine. So today, this is an acne, we are reviewing the add-on. It's not again with the dragons add-on. That is the new add-on called Involved Dragon add-on. Well, this add-on currently added release to Involved Dragon. They split up into two add-ons. Now, one of them are going to be Dragon add-ons, and second part on the list, they will stay Involved Dragons. They're going to be satisfying we ever meet. So we don't understand anything talking about we presenting to meet Involved Dragons. So today's video, we're talking about dragons. So guys, let's check a look at us. So let's take a look at mobs. There are one new mob into the game. So first mob on the list, that is the Involved Dragon. But as you can see right here, they are just adorable. They are so massive. But look at that, attention. The animation is cool. But it's just a dragon. So I'm going to show you what is going to happen. So I'm going to show you this behind it. So here is the spawn egg looks like. We have a spawn egg. But talking it. So what do you spawn those? We got a red variant, we have a blue variant, we have a gray variant, and we also have the green variant as well. These variants are quite so many variants, but what they are attained wasn't. But these guys are now have summon commands. They all since unsettled and settled. So those dragons are quite cool, but definitely. But those mobs are actually get hunted. But look at that, he's going at it. Look at those guys. He's going up and notice it. He's going to attack them. So and actually, if your favorite dragons are going to be flying into, if you wanted to use that, dragons are quite useless hatchets. When you kill them, they drop their items. They drop coal and spawn eggs, but they're quite cool to use that thing also so you can melted with secret nonsense, but it's gonna be really awesome. Now, if you tame those dragons, you can create with legends. You can tame by using a cod, a beef, or you let in useless tame to use cakes. I think it's going to be awesome. When I use this, now I'm gonna show you this. So we're gonna spawn those dragons. We got a cod. We got ourselves a cod. We have a beef variant, and look at that, it starts tickling a glitch like that, but I can't even tame those guys, but it's really hard to use that, and what's the only thing I'm trying to fix it in the game. So, well, let's think if I tame, look at those nonsense, and definitely, if I definitely use it, we got a cake, not nonsense, we got the beef, and of course, we got ourselves a cake. And they're like using awesome. You can tame those guys like the cakes. But the thing is, one of the dragons are going to be tamed with the cakes. But the thing is, when you lightly tame them, it's really. Oh no. To stop. Stop. Get away from me. Get away from me, you idiots. Dragons. Get away. Yeah, there we go. That's better. So I tame the dragon. If I tame them, it's not like instance. If I tame them, we got the cake tamed. So what you even tame those dragons will haunt me, but because the add-on seems to be a dragon. But look at that, he's really cute ass looking. However, they will swim through water, so haunt it. Because also the mainly those mobs also have special sounds such as crocodiles. But I love the sound thing is a useless sound like crocodiles, but will actually use it. Well, however, you can use taunts. If your own thing is in here, right click to use with a launching to get launching. So those are going to be one launching. So what you click those on the saddle. So I'm going to say anything is if you lightly just like a horse. If we got horse name, we got the saddle texture model. So look at that. There's a red one. And we also have the netherite hatchins. We have the netherite armor horse in our hand. So if you wanted to use them, if we are going to look and see. So if you need to turn on both of those add-ons, you need to turn on a dragon add-ons and a Veldon dragon add-ons. But it will work to our hatchins. Once you put the add-on and hatchins in the hand together, you will create the armor of the Nether Dragons. But technically, once you put the add-on together, and you can create your own dragon. But your dragon also be tamed 100%, but it also be 100%. You can also be control those guys, but we can even daily bugs fixes to dragon add-ons, but we already have a villager dragon add-ons. But when I go down over there, it's gonna get a non-link sound. It's gonna give it something a non-link sound. Something on the hindsense. And it's gonna give us, like, a water nonsense. But look at that. It also has water on the speed on it. So you can actually get a nonsense. You can get speed with the water. But look at that. Oh my goodness. Look at that. That was same as a nonsense. Well, as you can see about those dragons who are going to be, they're going to be massive and attainable to use their items. But this is a small add-on, most likely. So in the ending, it's uploading a second video and something. It's that because both of those add-ons, and Dex and Dad creates a ending about all those with the add-on. But the second part on us that they don't only do designs, but technically the grand thing, this channel guy also creates drawing like villain dragons. But I love how design dragons are going to be insane to use that. So if you're on instance, it's not really good since if we're going to use it, it's really, really edible. Look at that. Severely, if you subscribe to my channel, if you don't, and duplication and billication items. So if you wanted to get this dragon, we'll watch it. Oh, if you like this video up because it's really awesome, because if you subscribe to my items, but you in the description, it will be linked in the description. And that's it. So guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye.